unidentified electronic voice. We've been attempting to activate your spire as instructed, but one of our members began hearing the other voice you warned us about. He turned on the rest of us and shot one member of our crew and wounded another before we restrained him. Hello? Hello? Damn this thing! Why doesn't it answer when we call it? Hello?
What's that? Who's there? Yes, I can hear you. Yes. Of course I have. There's nothing else. No, I won't do that. How do I know you're not lying? You can be making all that up. Sure, that only makes sense.
Dude. You don't lie.
But...
No, I see. Sure.
Really? But they're my friends. Yes. Of course I see now. I'll do it. I'll do it for you. For you and the flesh.
Hello? Hello? Are you there? We have activated the spire as you instructed, but the shamblers are swarming our location, and we can't hold out against their superior numbers for long without aid. Hello? Please, come in. It is vital that you instruct us on that...
You think you're so smart, huh? You think you can manipulate everybody into doing what you want, but we know the truth. Calculating works in your sinister agents? Hmm? You mean to destroy this planet and kill us all? We're not gonna help. No way, no how. So yeah, you keep talking. But no one's gonna hear you because we're destroying everything. Everything electronic, starting with this evil radio box thing.
This is Jackass Flats calling any human community within broadcasting distance. We're located at standard map coordinates 37 degrees 07 north, 116 degrees 03 west. This is a warning to anyone contacted by a group of mysterious voices. Several of our party began to hear the voices, and their competing instructions and incompatible demands drove a wedge down the center of the camp. Half of the camp is carrying out the demands of only through electronics. This voice is a big, long, and its ultimate goal's unclear. The other voice cannot be heard by humans who have not been on the long madness this way lies. Neither of these instruction sets will understand. Those of us who have not chosen a side have been hunted by both sides, seeking to force us to assist them.